all do you know in Malayalam?
I know a few words.
The laugh makes me feel like you know something very naughty
in
Malayalam.
I was in school, someone taught me one word. Okay. And later I came to know that word is actually called dog in Tamil.
Patti?
Patti. In Tamil. Sorry, in Malayalam.
Yeah, yes. Patti or Naya.
Yeah,
you know, we can...
Patti.
Patti. Very nice. Very good. Anything else?
No, I know a few small words.
Okay. I'll tell you what to tell a girl, okay? Nee bayangara sundariyana.
You're very pretty.
Oh, you understand?
I understand completely. Not completely, but I understand very well. But I can't speak.
Appa pinne ini njan chodyangalokke malayalathil
chodikkum. Nee malayalathil pesa enakku
puriyum. Puriyum. Ah, yes. Your Tamil is actually very good. You were born
in Chennai. Thank you. I was born in
Chennai. So, tell us about, I know you have been coming to Kerala quite a lot and you might have faced all these questions many, many times. But still, I have to ask, what is it that you love the most about this place?
Number one, the people.
Mm-hmm.
Number two, the scenic beauty.
Okay.
Number three, the food.
You said you love the food over here.
Yeah, I love the food.
What do you love the most?
Fish.
Fish? Okay. Actually, Hyderabad is also... Meen kolamba. You guys say kolamba, no? Yeah, over here, you say kolamba for medicine. You know, Ayurveda medicine. We put it on our... all over
Tamil,
our body.
Tamil, we say meen kolamba.
Meen kolamba.